Mo, that's quite some Premier League debut there today.
Yeah, against Arsenal, big team, and it was a good.
What were your emotions just before you came on?
No, we was one goal down, and I know that I'm an offensive player. I'm not like a defensive player, you know. So I was thinking now I can use what I'm good at to play offensive. So I was trying to just come in, and the coach told me to go in and enjoy. So I came in and enjoyed the game, and we won.
It was only a couple of minutes, and you think you ran half the length of the field before getting brought down, and that eventually led to Gilfie's goal. Great run there.
Yeah, it was a. I like to attack space that I see in front of me. When I see that it's a space, I just go for it. So it was good to take that chance and take a run.
Many people would say your substitution changed the game.
Yeah, no, you know, I came in and gave my best, but I think the team gave everything today.
You've been training with the first team now for a couple of weeks. How's it been for you personally?
Yeah, it's been good. You know, I get better every day in practice, and I get confidence from the players, from the coach. So it's been good for me.
And what are your aims now after this game? You're going to push on now in the international break, and we've got Manchester City away next.
Yeah, I will just like normal I used to do before, just work hard, you know, and give my best every day.